Today is move-in day. It's Friday the 11th, and we're gonna move. Sorry, I'm not much of a morning person, especially because it's 6:15 in the morning. But and I went to sleep at like 2, 1, somewhere around there. But yeah, currently just packing up all the stuff and trying to make sure that it's gonna fit. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to you guys when we're actually putting stuff in the car or something. Yeah. All right, vlog. We're all packed up and we are currently at the gas station filling up both cars. And
the answer is always views.
What? It's the
Rack Team, man. Quality and taste come together to create a new world of enjoyment. Taste beyond with views and discover the true essence of flavor.
You think I just sent you a random thing? But anyway, so yeah, we're getting gas. Oh, mama, come here.
When you fill up with Discover, you're also filling
we're getting
up
gas,
cashback.
And after we get gas, we're going to be on the road. So, I will try to get you guys a time lapse of me driving here and there, but, you know, I am going to be driving, so safety first, kids. Safety first. Lord Jesus, I saw Zia. Anyway, yeah. Center so we can check in and get our keys and everything, and after this we will be checking into the room so we can start moving in and getting everything in. I have to go back to the car. Okay, vlog. So we're inside and they split us up. They said family has to enter through one side and students on the other, so I'm by myself. I'm kind of nervous, but so I guess I'll get back to y'all after we check in or whatever. Yeah. Okay, vlog. Oh Lord, I almost fell. All right, vlog. We finally got to Simpson Canoe Place after all the long lines and the gym and all of that stuff. And y'all, I have some bad news. I broke the camera. Okay, I broke the camera, and it's not my fault. It's really not. I'm trying to prop y'all up, but it's not working. But anyway, so now we are here and we're trying to unload. And yeah, we only got 20 minutes to do it, so I'm gonna put the camera down and yeah.
Oh, in here! Oh my gosh, this is the unfurnished room tour. We just had to get everything in here, and yeah, I didn't really get to give y'all like a little really unfurnished tour, but because it was like, you know, you had to get in here, but yo, this is nice. It don't smell like roaches on here or nothing. Like, yes. Oh my gosh. We in here, like, the door should be open. Yeah.
Did you make sure the thing was hidden?
Yeah. But yeah, y'all, we in here. I'm vlogging.
Huh?
I'm vlogging. On my phone, but
oh yeah, so we can get it clean.
Okay, bye y'all.
Bye.
Hey vlog.
Oh, she's got a trash can, so you just need one pretty much. It doesn't look like they
clean
the inside of the toilet bowl.
Oh wow. Okay, but yeah, we gonna start disinfecting everything, y'all, and so I can put the stuff on the bed and, you know, make it mine, y'all.
She happy, y'all.
I am. Okay, so I think I want the TV to go right here, y'all, so that way, like, I could just be set up like this and be watching it, and then my desk is over there. And then good thing I have a nightstand, and I just need to locate all the outlets, and yeah, and then I have this little space under here. Y'all, I'm so happy. But yeah, so I would have set y'all up so y'all can get a time lapse on me, you know, putting everything into place and whatnot, but since the camera is unfortunately no longer working, since the camera is no longer working, I can't put y'all up for a time lapse right now. Mama, what do you think? What's happening? What's going through your mind?
Oh, it's gonna be beautiful. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be waiting for me to return.
Don't know about that last part, but yeah, she don't miss me, y'all. She just won't refuses to.
What are you gonna put up here? Do you want
towels?
This really could sit on the floor.
Right. It really. Yes.
That, where are your shoes?
See, I have my caddy, so I was gonna hang it up and then put the and then my sneakers that's too big. And then the shoes that are too big was gonna go on the floor. But yeah,
I'll. Mind
that, yeah, go ahead. But yeah, so I will get back to you guys when we're making progress or done. Either one. Okay, vlog. We just got back to the dorms, and I didn't even show y'all the room yet. But we just got back, and I picked up a couple more things, and yeah. So I'm gonna give you guys. Bye. Yeah. Okay, vlog.
She back.
I'm back and I'm better. So, right now we're still setting up,
the kitchen and the bathroom.
Oh, the kitchen.
Come on with the kitchen. Don't get this one.
Okay. Well, we're not. Okay. Well, she's gonna move that real quick, and then I'm gonna show you guys.
Okay, go to the kitchen.
Okay, the kitchen. Okay, so everything is pretty much up. I know it looks a little bland, but mind your business. this is my cabinet over here, and in here I just have a couple of things, and then where's my other cabinet? Up here?
Down. Oh yeah, that you just have your cereal thing up there.
Oh, and then I have my cereal thing up here. Okay, and then...
Down, up under the other two. Up under the other, yeah.
Okay, and then down here I have my air fryer and my pans, and I think a pot. And then...
Okay, hold on. I gotta clear out the bathroom.
Okay. So then in the bathroom here... Oh, look at this nice little something. So in the bathroom here, I have my soap here and then my hand soap. And I'm supposed to put this in here, and then I have my toothbrushes over here. And then the mirror, obviously. And then right here, I gotta put my hand towel. So, yeah. And then this is the mirror. Oh my gosh, y'all, I feel so like grown, so yeah. But anyway, let me stop playing. But I'm still not finishing the room yet, so y'all still can't see the room just yet. But I'm just glad because I fixed the camera. Y'all, I look good, I feel good. This is just a new beginning, and I just thank the Lord. And look at my hair, y'all. Did I just even show you? Like, look how long. I don't even really go see. But yeah. And y'all have yet to meet my roommate Avery. She is a freshman as well. And y'all will see. And if she wants me to, I'll show her room. If not, we're gonna respect that. She might not want to be on here anyway. I don't know. But yeah, y'all. So I'm gonna show y'all the room in a little bit. And yeah. Hey vlog. But yeah. I'm gonna show y'all the room real quick. But this is how it looks when you walk in. I have my bed here. This stuff. I have just a couple suitcases. We're gonna ignore that. And then this stuff here. TV. And then closet. And then the mirror. It's pretty bland. But it gets the job done. I just like my pillows. But I just gotta get some wall art. And... yeah. I feel like after I get some wall art, I'll be fine. But... I think that's gonna be it for today's vlog. I might do something later and pick it up, but yeah. Okay, vlog. We are currently at Big Ma's, and this is the food. I got some oxtails with some mac and cheese and cabbage, some cornbread, pork chops, mac and cheese and cabbage, and then some collard greens, fried chicken, and mashed potatoes. Yes. Hey vlog, so basically this is my outro. You guys have joined me for a little journey. I tried my best to remember to record, but it was kind of a hectic day.
But yeah, I didn't pick up the camera after we came back from Walmart, unfortunately. But now we're back home and I'm just chilling, and I should probably start putting up my clothes. But am I? No. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy. This is the first of many school vlogs. Comment down below if you guys want a furnished, like a detailed furnished dorm room tour slash like kitchen and bathroom, so I can let you know like what's in the drawers and, you know, all that other good stuff. But yeah, just comment below that and comment what else you guys want to see. And yeah, this is Nadia Nay signing out.